hello there, hello there. How are you? Yes, yes. You are here for the virtual haircut? Yes, yes, okay. I will go get Luigi. He will come and cut your hair. I am Manuel. Just stay right there. Luigi? Luigi?
Luigi, it's Manuel here. The person is here for your virtual haircut. You better come up.
Grazie, Manuel. I come right now.
Okay. He is coming up right now. And meanwhile, I will go over here and play the music. Play the guitar, because that is what I do here at the barber shop.
Ah, it's so nice to see you. Welcome to the Starkey Cetera Barbershop and your virtual haircut. I'd like to start the demonstration by moving over to your right-hand side and picking up at this bag. If you just hold still for a second, I'll put this bag over your head. Just like that. The bag over the top of the head. And now I'll take the bag off. There we go. The only reason I did that is because all of the fancy barbershops do that. What you're listening to as I move off to your right here and very quickly wash my hands.
Manuel, could you get that, please?
Yes, over there.
Ah, thank you, Manuel. Let me finish washing my hands here. Just bear with me for a few more seconds. Ah, there we go.
Ah, yes. As I was saying, all we are doing is using your head as the listening point. And we have two microphones, one on either side of the head, in the same position as where your left and your right ears are. Your brain is doing all of the work, telling you where the sounds are coming from. Okay, I'll go get the scissors. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, nice and sharp. Now, as I begin the clipping, and I bring the clippers closer to your ear, very close to the right ear, follow me as I move around the back of the head to the left ear, and up and over the top of the head. Okay. Now, you can get the same effect better with the electric razor. I'll first bring it close to your right ear. It's a perfect, and around the back, and onto your left. Ah, yes. I think that looks wonderful. Manuel, what do you think?
Huh? What? Oh, yes. Yes, it looks wonderful, Luigi. You do such nice work.
Ah, thank you so much, Manuel.
So fast, too.
Now, as I walk around, I just want to tell you once more that your ability to hear where I am as I walk around the room is simply the amazing power of your brain, calculating the tiny differences or cues in sound intensity and arrival time from two open ears. And unlike any other hearing instrument, only one has the digital algorithm that negates its own physical presence in the ear to fully restore those differences. That algorithm is called Cetera. Well, thank you. Thank you so much for stopping by the Starkey Virtual Barbershop. Goodbye and arrivederci.